Hey guys, this is Scott M at Gresham Toyota. Today we're going to take a look at the Toyota Supra 2021. I've been trying to get my boss for 2 years to let me test drive it, and finally he said yes. So let's test drive it right now. Hey guys, today I get to drive the Supra, so let's do it. 2021 Toyota Supra. Make sure you guys can see all right. Let's go. Make sure we have gas. Okay, let's go. Super smooth. Got paddle shifters up here. Nice little test drive for you guys. Oh, let's kick it in the sport mode. You definitely notice the exhaust in sport mode. It goes from being able to make a phone call to, yeah, you're gonna hear your exhaust. This thing is so much fun. Let's go. feel the traction nice. Turns off the traction. Zero to 60. Just kidding, guys. Toyota and BMW really did a good job with the Supra. It's a really good driving car. Hopefully you guys had a good Easter.
this corner. It's so weird. Bit of a blind corner right there. And there's a stop sign. That's such a weird stop sign. Jesus. Yeah. It's so hard to see over there. I see it now. Man. Visibility is so hard on that. normal mode. So cool. Oh, this has engine auto start and stop. It's so weird. Hey guys, that was super fun. Next video, I get to drive the RAV4 Prime. Make sure to like and subscribe. This is the 2021 Toyota Supra. Absolutely amazing. Just a phenomenal car to drive, and handling was amazing too. This is ScottM Gresham Toyota. Make sure to like and subscribe. Definitely share the video too, and take care. Bye.